are you?
You're my what?
Discreet.
What do you say? You want to go get a drink and stuff? Mm.
Okay. I love it. Oh my God, Maggie.
Strangest case ever happened. Well, yeah. Truth was, I never actually handled the case. The strangest case I ever came near to was when my parents got divorced and my mother asked me to represent her. That's what I said. Well, what do you mean she told me? You know what an asshole the guy is. You've been a witness to this marriage for the past 29 years. How can you believe this is coming from my mother?
No. How did you get out of it?
Well, you can't exactly turn your mother down. So I escaped on a technicality.
Which was what?
I didn't practice family law. And it was true, you know, and she bought it.
You're making
this up. Did I make something up like that? Waiter? Cool here, you know, my favorite restaurant.
Yeah, I noticed.
They know me well. But miss, you want a coffee?
I love that.
Could we have two coffees, please? Well, I tell you, it's,
You want one?
No, thank you. That's funny being a lawyer, you know, it's like being a doctor. Everybody's telling you their innermost secrets.
Oh, my God. You just have to be discreet.
Oh, God, yeah.
Are you?
Am I what?
Discreet.
Yes, I'm discreet.
Me too.
Can I ask you something?
What?
Why don't you have a date tonight, Saturday night?
I did have a date. Stood him up. That was the phone call I made. Does that make you feel good?
Does it make me feel bad?
So where's your wife?
Where's my wife? My wife is in the country with her parents visiting for the weekend.
And you're here with a strange girl being a naughty boy.
I don't think having dinner with anybody's a crime.
Not yet.
But will it be?
I don't know. What do you think?
Oh, I definitely think it's gonna be up to you.
Can't say yet. I haven't made up my mind.
At least you're very honest.
Attracted to each other at the party, that was obvious. You're on your own for the night, that's also obvious. Two adults. Thank you.